Hey, I'm David Chokachi. Today is June 20th, 2012, International Surfing Day. I'm about to head out onto the Hudson over there behind me and clean up some trash. I got my stand-up gear, my paddle, my board, I got my trash bag attached to my wetsuit, and I got my new YOLO apparel on, and I'm ready to rock and roll. Got my first piece of trash, styrofoam cup, going into the garbage bag I got attached with me. In it goes. Behind me you can see the Freedom Tower going up. So it's about halfway up over there. Camera right, you can see the Statue of Liberty. And we're just cruising, trying to battle this all the chop from the ferries, but it's all good. Definitely do not want to fall in. There's most definitely high bacteria levels in the Hudson River. So I'm gripping. Plastic bottles. This stuff's bad, man. This stuff's really bad. Plastic is NG. We should all be using Nalgene bottles. Bottles that we can just keep refilling up with water instead of these things. These things are killers. In to my bag, plastic goes. Kind of a one-man show I got going here, so bear with me, okay? All right, onward. I never let myself fall this much astray. And feeding on her touch is all one does to survive. She said, show me the world that's inside your head. Show me the world that you see yourself. You can use some help, cause sometimes it comes so. A lot of the stuff we find is really gross and totally garbage, but a lot of it is stuff we can actually recycle, like plastic, which needs to be done, because we do not want to add to the problem. So when you're done like paddling around or cleaning up your beach, you usually find like a recycle bin, like I'm about to do right here. You go over there, see the three green arrows? Yeah, you can see them. There they are. Boom. Boom. In it goes. One person can make a difference. One less piece of garbage, one less plastic bottle in the river or the ocean, and it makes a difference. International Surfing Day 2012. David Chokachi. I want to thank my friends at Surfrider Foundation and also my new good friends over at YOLO. Supply me with some good gear to keep me semi-cool in this almost record-breaking 98-degree weather heat here in Manhattan. All right, that's it, over and out. Hope you all had a great International Surfing Day. And I hope you picked up one piece of trash. Surfrider Foundation, rock it out, baby. You guys are awesome.